until they have been switched off. We suggest that whenever seated, you keep your seatbelt fastened. Toilets are located at each end of the cabin. Personal smoking is not permitted at any time. Very shortly, we'll commence our in-flight service on reunion chat to purchase from our selection of fresh food available today. All options can be combined to make meal deals while saving you money at the same time. All details can be found in the routine and bistro promotion. You can also purchase a selection of teas, coffees and hot chocolates, together with drinks and snacks from the bar. You accept payment in pounds, euros, most major currencies and debit or credit cards. Direct change would be greatly appreciated. You may give me any more assistance than just ask us to join the damage.
island of Corfu. Local time here, 10 past 11, making us 20 minutes early. As you can tell by the engines, it is a very short runway here in Corfu, nothing to worry about. And as you will notice, there's misting in the cabin at the moment, ladies and gentlemen. That is the air conditioning system showing you how hot it is outside, so nothing to worry about once again. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain switches the seatbelt signs off throughout the cabin. This is the only signal we get in the cabin that the parking brakes have been applied. The aircraft won't move any further and it's safe to stand in the cabin. Before leaving us today, ladies and gentlemen, please double check your seat pockets, surrounding seat areas, especially under the seats, for any personal belongings, including the ever most popular item found on board, iPads and passports. Please also take care when using the lockers. Items may have moved during that landing and fall out, causing injury to yourself or a fellow passenger. Thanks very much for choosing to fly with EasyJet now. On behalf of the captain and this Manchester-based crew, it has been our pleasure having you on board. We're going to hand you over to our ground agents here who will look after you. Should you require any further information in the terminal, they'll be happy to help. Once again, thanks very much. Have a lovely time here on the island of Corfu, wherever you're going, whether it be north or south. And we look forward to seeing you on your return journey.
Please dismount also arrival.